So my risks of severe COVID, long COVID, whatever, are next to nothing. But my risk of taking an experimental vaccine, one that has mRNA technology, has been around since the 80s, but it's only been tested on humans the past, in trials for what, 6 months? And the past year. That's not enough time for me to feel confident in it. I don't know the long-term risks, and I see too many stories and reports on side effects, and I don't trust any of the data coming out.